1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, the ladybugs came to the ladybug picnic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and they all played games at the ladybug's picnic. They had 12 sacks, so they ran sack races, and they fell on the backs, and they fell on the faces. Ladybug's 12 at the ladybug's picnic. They played jump rope, but the rope it broke, so they just sat around telling knock-knock jokes. The ladybug's 12 at the ladybug's picnic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and they chatted away at the ladybug's picnic. They talked about the high price of furniture and rugs and fire insurance for ladybugs. Ladybug's 12 at the ladybug's picnic.
12.
After the death of Saul, the people were still divided. They were not one nation, united behind one clear ruler. And so David continued to work. He worked to bring all of the people together, to form the nation, the people of God again. And ultimately, his work paid off, for the people gathered together to affirm him. They said with one voice, "Even while Saul was our king, we knew it was you who was our leader." They anointed him and crowned him to be king of the nation. And so the shepherd boy who had watched Jesse's sheep became the king of Israel.